And this art piece is called The Wall of Women.
Wow, that's so empowering.
And